Whoa! I see you guys there.
My name is Jimmy. I live nowadays. I've done some stupid things in my life. Things I don't want to talk about. Things that just people shouldn't do. I don't know what I'm doing.
Jim, let's start from where we left off.
Good morning, Jim. So we're going to be putting you on a nature treatment, which is basically going to help you reconnect with society and nature. You'll be spending various hours outside. It's in our best interest to help you get better, and this is the only way that will fully help you recover.
This is day one at the rehab center. I'm addicted to drugs. Wow. Gosh, it's a beautiful day.
Hey, it's you guys again. I didn't see you here.
You know, I'm here again at my rehab center doing my daily workout. Hoping to get better
really soon.
I love it here, but I sure do want to see my family. I can't take it anymore. I want to go home. I want to play some bass.
Hey, Jimmy.
Whoa.
What's up?
Not much.
What's up? Oh, man. Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, boy, what are you in for now?
Just some stupid stuff. I don't know.
This is like my fifth time here, man. It's so pretty out here.
You know?
Yeah, man.
I know.
Yo, you want to get stoned?
Whoa.
I know. I got this stuff for you, man. Look.
I don't know, man.
It's the best shit you can find here. Oh, Raul sneaked it in his butt.
Billy, listen to man. I'll do, but I'm a weakling. I'm a weakling! I'm a weakling!
Come on, you gotta give in, man. If you're not gonna be weak to me, you're gonna be weak to society, man. You gotta be weak to me, man.
Okay, man, that's it, man. Here's a lighter. Use some toilet paper.
I need some tapes, man. Use toilet paper.
Whoa!
No, use the daily paper. Okay.
Alright, I gotta go.
If you can just get your mind together, then come on across to me. We'll hold hands and then we'll watch the sunrise from the bottom of the sea. But first, are you experienced? Or have you ever been experienced? Well, I have. When the guys came around to blow